Salutations, motherfucker. Hardware Hacks back again with another exciting edition of me playing this game. This game, this time, being, the sniping thing. Sniper Elite Rogue Squadron or something. I don't remember. I don't want to use the Webley pistol again, even though it felt like it kicked ass. I just, not feeling it. Mosin. Never anything but the Mosin. Perhaps I'll do Car 98 later. But, not now. Ooh, look, a cutscene. Isn't this exciting, everybody? All the whispering things. Oh, look. I finally finished the mission. Great. Continue.
Berlin is burning, and all souls remaining here are damned.
Yep.
The streets crawl with Nazi zombies. Find the source of this unearthly scourge.
I don't know, this thing did not seem to be on the map at all. Let's go look through all these pistols again. I can only do three. Okay. Due to its design, cannot be thrown as far. I have never really wanted to throw it as far. So I'm okay with that. Steel hand grenade is nice. But I'm pretty sure I could probably find them somewhere else on the map. Once again. Am I supposed to be American? I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, two birds, one stone. Glorious. Don't want to limit my visibility. Don't want to limit my visibility by zooming in all the time. But it's times like these where the map is just built for kills. Beautifully fucking built for kills. Okay, you know what? I'd probably get it to move on. Well, you know what? Now that I stop and think about it, I'm doing pretty okay right now, right here. I'm just concerned about my ammo. Yep. I did that. I love successful panic firing. Click, click. Okay. Fakow. You're gone. Crunchy. Quit stumbling out of my way, asshole. Fucking. Awesome. What the hell was that? Scalped him. He's got even better distance. Gone. Gone. Oh, almost turned into it. It's unfortunate I wasn't able to kill him next to any of his comrade, but, oh, yeah, you've fallen with that grenade, buddy. Gone. Yeah, going through all those ribs really takes the momentum out of the bullet. Die, you resurrected motherfucker. Broke your arm. Where I should be going. God damn it. Every bullet counts now. Oh, look at me being economical. Oh, right through the forehead. Okay. I'm gonna fucking sprint to my next area. I don't have time. Sure. Come and get me, guys. Shit. Shit. Opening. Shit. I do not have anything ready for this. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That's something. What the hell? What the hell? That's dumb. That's dumb. That's dumb. Maybe if I looked around. Gone. Both? Oh, good. Got your nose. No, but oh, wait. That's fine. That's fine. It's not like I was doing better than last time. Can I search? I can search all these bodies that are still with us. Scout. Gone. That was weird. No, if they wouldn't lean forward like that, I wouldn't have so much mass to go through. I think I'm definitely better off doing exactly what it is I've been doing. Kill everything from in this alleyway. However, a little bullet economy wouldn't hurt. Thud. Oh, I took his spine with it.
Yep.
That's pretty much right where I wanted him to fall. I swear, I'm not a psychopath. Oh, that came out his ass. I want the car 98 though. That's a door. Gone. Oh my god. Alright, I know I'm boring, but hey, you're watching me playing a game. You're watching me playing a game, yes. You are watching me playing a game, and you are not having to play it for yourself. We'll see you next time. On right here.